Welcome back to part two of the follow-up on Peter Thomas Roth's skin tightener. So today I just did one eye to show you the difference between the two, and I mixed it with my favorite eye cream. Now on the box it says don't put cream under there, but they're wrong. It does work better if you mix a little bit with your cream and then tap it on under your eye. And if you're going to put concealer on over it, you need to just tap it on lightly. Don't put a lot on and don't use a brush, because if you smear it, it's going to flake. Same applies if you're using the face tightener. You have to put a little bit of foundation and just gently tap it on. Everyone's going to have different results. I had positive results from this. I just did. Would I use this every day? Absolutely not. But if I had some special occasion to go to and I was looking a little puffy, this stuff would do the trick. You can find this stuff at Sephora and Ulta. Apparently you can't find it on Amazon, but there you go. But as a temporary fix, this stuff works. Hope that helps. Have a great day. Bye.